Well, hello, good morning. It's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again, and we're in Ostrava in the northeast of Czechia, the Czech Republic, and the temperature is about 24. A few clouds about, hope they'll clear and then it'll be nice and hot. And it's a pleasure having you here with us. What are we going to see? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. All we've got around here is trolley buses and lots of them, but most of them one or two types. So perhaps we'll get some variety. Who knows? We never know. We see what we shall see. So I'll catch up with you later on. Bye for now. It's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, and on this rather sunny, hot afternoon in July 2023, we're in Opava in the northeast of Czechia, or Czech Republic as we used to call it. A trolley bus town, not a lot of routes, not a particularly big town, but it's very attractive in the sunshine. And aren't we lucky? What shall we see? Of course, we shall see what we shall see. I'll crack on. It's a Saturday. Things are a little bit quiet, but it's rather nice. Nice, I'll do it, suppose. Yes, of course. See you in a bit. We've got a trolley bus coming from behind us. Not quite the right way round for the sunshine, but we'll get there eventually. Rather a nice backdrop though, isn't it? Doesn't seem that long. We were all raving about the Solaris, and now they're the previous generation. Quite a lot of them side by side now in Ostrava. Plenty of trolley buses about there, but there's only one thing against us really there, is the it's the trams, and a lot of roadworks going on, and the system pretty well decimated until September. Sue are ensconced on the main square, sitting in the sun. Had a little bit of Central European sunbathing.
Generally speaking, when the trolleys carry no number plates, they sort of date back to tramway legislations, and even the UK in those days used to not have license plates on the trams. Lump of wiring up there. Those things can get round each direction and across. A sort of trolley bus of Grand Union. I was just sort of waiting to get this perhaps the last shot just to show the wiring to best effect. Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again. Time to say goodbye from Opava in the northeast of Czechia, with scenes taken in July 2023. It's been a pleasure having you all along with us. It always is. Remember, stay safe, be good, be kind to other people if you can. And from myself, Mandy, and our friend Sue is with us on this trip, God bless, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye for now, everybody. Bye-bye.